Windows Universe, Michael with the Windows Club here. In this video, we will look at steps you can take if your Windows laptop keyboard is not working. We will link an article in the description down below that will go much further into depth. If possible, create a system restore point before trying any of these fixes in the event of an unwanted change. The first step is to check the keyboard physically. If the keyboard has signs of physical trauma, you will need to have it repaired. There is not much else that can be done. Then, try cleaning the keyboard. Use an old toothbrush, a rag, a laptop cleaning kit. Just make sure that you keep the keyboard dry and you gently clean it. Next, you should check to see if the keyboard works in BIOS. If it does, then the problem is a software problem and we can look at steps to correct it. I would suggest for the next steps you either use the on-screen computer keyboard or if you have a USB keyboard that you can plug in, use that. With that done, my first move would be to run the keyboard and the hardware and devices troubleshooter. In the search bar, type in keyboard. Follow the on-screen prompts. If Windows can identify and fix the problem, it will. Then, restart and see if the problem is fixed. If not, then let's try running the hardware and devices troubleshooter. Go to the search and open a command prompt with administrative privileges. You'll want to type in msdt.exe space hyphen ID space device diagnostic, all as one word. This will open up a dialog box that will allow you to run the hardware and devices troubleshooter. Once again, follow the on-screen prompts and let the troubleshooter go. The next step is to reinstall the keyboard drivers. Go to the device manager, then find your particular laptop's keyboards. Right-click on it and choose Uninstall Device. If you're not sure which one is which, you can't uninstall all of the keyboard drivers. Restart your computer and check to see if the problem is then corrected. If the keyboard stopped working after a system update or you changed the settings, then restoring it to the default might help. To do that, in search, type in Edit Language. We need to change the default language and then change it back. If there's more than one Windows display language, then choose another one. If not, then you need to add one. Once that is done, make that the default language. Then switch it back to your original language. This should reset the keyboard. Have you had your laptop keyboard die on you? Let us know in the comments down below. For more helpful Windows tips and news, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. If you liked this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at improving your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.